20 random cards are placed in a row, all face down. A move consists of turning a face-down card face up and turning over the card immediately to the right. Show that no matter what the choice of cards to turn, this sequence of moves must terminate. Nathan, hiding in the back won't help you. Would you like to come up and show us?
Look at the cards, not as cards, but as numbers. We can call face down cards. One. Face up cards. Zero. And initially, it would be a sequence of ones. The cards are all face down, but after a while, it would look something. As we can see, that is a binary number. And a move that consists of turning a face-down card face-up and the card immediately to the right of it could be that a 1 followed by a 1 could turn into a 0 followed by a 0. That would be like that. Or it could be a 1 followed by a 0 turning into a 0 followed by a 1. In either case, we can see that the number in binary is strictly decreasing.
And that means?
Which means that the sequence must terminate.
Because?
Because you can't keep taking away from a positive integer without it turning negative.
No, you can't. You definitely can't.